What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and I'm going to test something out that is a very old trick in Black Ops 3, and I remember seeing this a long time ago on T. Martin's channel, and then the other day I saw it on Dr. Pineapple's channel, but it just never really clicked, and it's something that's always bugged me, and I just never remembered to do while I was in-game, and it's about the specialist weapon. And one of the biggest things for me, one of the, I guess, the pet peeves is how there's that 3-second animation when you pull out a specialist weapon. And it always bothered me, but I never put two and two together that there was actually a fix for it. So I'm gonna test it out for the first time 8 months into this game myself. Okay guys, we're on Nuketown and I'm going to test this bad boy out. And this trick has actually been around since pretty much the beginning of Black Ops 3. I just never put two and two together and utilized it. And it's crazy because it's such a big pet peeve of mine not being able to pull the instant specialist weapon out. I think it works on 7 of the 9 specialists where you can actually instantly pull out their specialist weapon. And I'm gonna die. Don't kill me! Oh my god, I don't know how I didn't die. And Seraph is my favorite specialist. But the one issue I always had was the fact that she would spin her Annihilator, and I can't think of how many times I actually died from the animation of her spinning it before I could get a kill on somebody. And I just happened to be watching Dr. Pineapple's video the other day, and then I remembered Trevor actually did a video on this a long time ago. And I'm gonna try it out for the first time 8 months into the game. I'm gonna try it out. So be honest with me, guys. Are you in the same boat as me and you knew about it, you just forgot you could utilize it, or did you not know about this at all? So here it is. We've got the Annihilator. We're gonna kill these two people here real quick, maybe. Okay. And we're gonna try to pull this bad boy out instantly with no animation of her flipping or anything like that. So, and there you go. It does work. I'm gonna die now. Oh God, let me get a shot off with it. Oh, who's left? Okay, it does work. Awesome. That was one thing that always used to annoy me, was that little flip that she would do, and it got me killed a ton. Oh, come on, how did I not get that kill? I'm serious, so many times I can think I was in a gunfight and I tried to pull out the Annihilator or something else, the Tempest, and the little animation would get me killed. I shouldn't have been pulling it out then anyway. I know, that's what she said. And I have 6 kids because of that. Kidding. But it's nice to know now that it's in the game. It's just, oh me. And it's not a big deal, but Call of Duty is a matter of seconds, milliseconds at times, whether you live or die. And it can be a big deal to people. If it can save you from dying in one scenario out of 10, it's worth it, because it's literally free to do and it's easy to do. I guess I could tell you guys real quick if you don't know, but I'm sure you do know. It's as simple as, on PS4, it's triangle. So all you do is be on your primary gun, and all you have to do when you're ready and your specialist weapon is charged up, you will hit triangle to switch weapons and then hit your bumpers together really, really quick as you're switching weapons, and boom, it instantly comes out and there is no animation to it. And you can rock it. So, I mean, like I said, it's definitely a good tip. It's an old tip, but me never doing it before, I thought it would be kind of cool just to try it out for you guys while we were in game. We're gonna try to get one more here really quick. 15 kills till we're done. We're almost charged up. We're almost there. Let's get that guy. One more kill or just a few seconds and we'll have this bad boy. Maybe. Oh, come on. Pull it, get it, go. Here it comes, we're gonna do it quick. Oh, and it instantly comes out. That is awesome. And, oh God, and I died. Fail, but it's okay. So yeah, pretty cool little tip. And if you didn't know about it, which most of you probably did, then it may help you out a little bit. Hopefully it did help you out. If not, well, if you already knew, which you probably will in the comment section say you did, then good for you. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna use it from now on, even though I'm only like 8 months late. And I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I hope you enjoy more of the face cam live comms that I've been doing lately, trying to sprinkle them in with the normal content, and a lot of people seem to like it. So there you go, guys. I did want to try it. It does work flawlessly, and I can now jump on the bandwagon of a trick that came out in the beginning of Black Ops 3. Jimmy. Hope you guys have a great day. I'll see you later.